So in our today's assignment, the first question is, what is mean by sliding friction? So here sliding friction is also called as a friction, the type of friction when the surfaces of one object moves relative to the surface of another object. Okay, the surface of one object moves relative to the surface of another object is called as a sliding friction. And the second question is, what define static friction? Define static friction. It is also friction when surfaces of object are at rest relative to the each other. Okay, so the surfaces of object are at rest relative to the each other surface. Okay ma'am. And the third question is, explain why is the distance covered by the pencil cell is different on different surfaces. Yes, it's correct. The pencil cell is different, applies a different force on the different surfaces. Here we will see that. The distance covered by the pencil cell is different every time because of different amount of frictions provided by different surfaces. Each and every surface will provide a different friction. That's the reason the pencil cell is different for every time. It covering distance is different for every time. Okay. And the fourth question.
Applied force and frictional force are opposite to each
Okay, so if it is towards this direction, the applied frictional force applied towards opposite to the applied force. Okay, ma'am. Thank you.